The hardest thing in the game will be the conditions out here in the Australian Outback.
The hardest thing this time round was the brutal heat. I cannot describe to you what it feels like standing out under that sun getting ready to do an immunity challenge. It's an inferno. It's however hot you think it is, double it. It's ridiculous.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have no choice but to lie and cheat in this game.
Having only been out here for a couple of days, I really didn't have to lie and cheat very much this time. So I guess that's a bonus.
The thing about blindsides is that you don't necessarily want to be the one orchestrating them, but you also don't want to be the one on the wrong end of them. So if I can be somewhere in between, that'd be fine.
I was working on a blindside, but it didn't quite come off.
I hope I don't leave first, but I know how hard it is to leave last, so probably somewhere in between.
After losing the first immunity challenge, I left Survivor on day two.
Someone who genuinely loves this game.
As a player who just loves this game, who is here to have fun and to get as much joy out of the experience as possible.